say? No cars. About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Take this. Gonna need it soon.
All right, hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombies, you're the first motherfucker I saw. Damn motherfucking piece of shit.
What's wrong?
Hold on, my fucking
website. Tape it shut or is it loading? Clear out the inside! Charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot. Hit and move! You can't attack all the time! What did I say? No cars!
Hey, dipshit!
That's better.
Come on, let's do this.
Okay, now try to listen this time. We go forward on foot.
Try to keep out of their line of sight. Zeds will come check out just about anything louder than a solid smack on the head. But their eyesight's for shit. If they can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive. Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan. Alan! God damn it! Come on, let's find a ride and get the shit home.
Cover me!
So, Alan, huh?
Yes. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here. We got your cycle for phosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
God bless.
Bye.
So, look, we're not doing that great here. You seem to have your shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group.
Well? Give me a few more minutes. Watch my back. Happy to help. Let's do this quietly. Let me look around just a little bit more.
Heads up. I'd like to see more of that.
Ready to move. Let's roll. Thank you. shit I'd like to see.
God bless.
So long.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map.
Everything's coming up Millhouse. The new hands will go a long way. I gotta admit it, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
Catch you later.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Damn, I'm tired. sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Good to see you. Don't be a stranger.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Something's still moving around in here. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Where the hell am I gonna carry this?